There can only be one winner. Let's do this on the ice tonight. Jake Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready for puck action. Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. Been fired up for this one. The puck is dropped. Let's go. Legends Never Dies looking for the in. Legends Never Dies got the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone.
Now let them go.
Wow! They got thunderstruck on the play. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Quick feed to Jackson. Moves the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Legends Never Dies got control of it now from their own end. And suspended.
The goalie's not going to catch up to that, is he? Went right past him.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Makes a move in front. Decides to think about it. And now it's over to Lindgren. Slides the puck ahead to Lindros. Moves it quickly over to Bruner. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Legends Never Dies looking to break out. Now a quick pass to Sachs. Takes the feed. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Lindros works the puck in his own zone. Legends Never Dies got a hold of it along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Lindros. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
Seems like an impossibility to try and knock him off the puck, doesn't it? I mean, look at him. He's protecting it. He's looking around, trying to find the next opening, and all of a sudden, he's got the scoring chance. What a good play.
Grips it, rips it. Standing tall with the save.
Time!
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Legends Never Dies got the puck in their own end. Here comes the pushback.
Lindros is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
Sachs takes the puck. Puts it up front. And that's off a stick. Dickey's got it through center. Sends a pass over. Poked away in the neutral zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Sends it down low. Slides the puck over. Great reach with the poke check by Dickey. Slides the puck down low. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. And that goes off a player. The Rain have it on the attack. Comes up with the stop. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
That's not really a great penalty to take, but the penalty killers feel they could be up for the challenge. They're pretty enthusiastic going over the boards.
Well, this gives us our first chance to take a look at the team's power play unit.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Trying forced the turnover. Moves the puck along the half wall. Fires it, and that's blocked. Stopped by the goaltender. And that's knocked away by Lindros. Slides the puck across to Dickey. Denied by Lehman. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Lumps the puck into the offensive zone corner. Oh, how's that for creativity? Man advantages up. Both teams back to even strength.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what you get. You had lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
And look at that after the whistle here. Clearly trying to goad him into something.
Yeah, or hurt him. That's a pretty good slash. Zach shakes his head and declines this challenge. He's not interested.
Late goings of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Pushes it across to Sachs. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dickey.
Shoot the puck.
Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. The middle stanza is about to go. The officials ready to drop the puck. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Legends Never Dies on the attack. Strong feed from along the boards. Into the corner. Here's a pass down low. And now he tries to get it across to Sachs. And the goaltender manages to get a pad on that one. Good read with the stick to break that up.
There's the zone.
The Rain have taken to the offensive attack. Offside the call. We'll get a faceoff coming up. Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 the score. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Slides the pass over to Dickey. Receives the pass. On the attack along the boards. Legends Never Dies playing it from the side. And not much on that one. Romanov's got it in the defensive end. And they'll go the other way with it. And now he moves it quickly to Sachs. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
Well, their lead now depends on their penalty killers as they're shorthanded after that penalty.
Legends Never Die sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Great opportunity to get this game back to level. A power play trailing by one. This is a huge opportunity.
Nice pass. With possession along the wall. Handles the puck at the point. Takes the feed. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes the feed at the point.
Williams really digging in for the screen in front of the goaltender. Now the puck's got to get there.
Poked away in the defensive end. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck.
Clear
a
it.
Chance to clear, still under band. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on.
10 seconds.
Lindros jumps up. The penalty's almost over.
Moves it to Lindgren. Takes it right in the chest. And we're going to get a whistle here. More than half the period left to play. We got a 1-0 game to this point. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. And they won't connect on that one.
Go, go, go!
Here we go! Breakaway! Can't connect on the shot! Wagner's gonna hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Can't find his man. Romanov's going to play it against the half wall. A shot! Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps them at bay. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Dickey's lugging the puck. Can't get it to go. And called for the offside. We'll get a faceoff.
Lindros uses his strength and balance to shrug off defenders and hold onto the puck when he's skating in his zone, guys. His unstoppable force zone ability is what helps him get things going for his team.
Legends Never Dies in now. The Rain have possession along the boards. It's a 2-on-1 rush. Puck grabbed by Lindros. And he totally whiffs on that one. Legends Never Dies got the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Great feed from the left side. Here's a short pass.
Hustle.
He's got a breakaway. Score!
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal. There's not as much time as you would think here, James, even though you're out of the clear in the breakaway. Everybody's chasing you down. You try to settle the puck down, and he shows good poise, goes to the backhand, and puts it in the net.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. And that's broken up by Dickey. Here's a chance to set up now. Makes the save. They fight for it on the boards. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Oh, no luck as it goes off the outside of the post.
Lindros has got to be sick of that, don't you think? James, another one off the post.
Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. Dickey's got it in the offensive zone. Chance in front. Already stopped that one.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Here in the later stages of this period, 2-0 is the score. Lindros quick on the draw. Sends the pass over. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Off the draw, and look at that move! And that's a great defensive heads-up to force the turnover. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Taken by Dickey. Gains the zone through center. The Rain have gained possession off the wall. Picked up along the boards by Lindros. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Legends Never Dies got it in their own zone. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Here's a stop with the blocker by Wagner. Right in front of the net. Here he is in close. Can't get it to go. And that's poked away. And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next. Time to drop the puck here in period number three. Legends Never Dies won it. From behind his own net. Sachs plays it now. Feeds it on over to Dickey. Here we go, odd man rush here. And that's out of reach and out of the zone. Can't connect on the pass. Williams brings it in. Quick pass to Sachs. Cutting to the slot. And that one's broken up. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Dickey's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Handles the puck. The one-time blast.
Freeze it.
Wagner's gonna hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
The centermen glide into position. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. And that pass can't connect. Moves the puck to Sachs. And here's the pass to Lindgren. Moves it up. Picked up.
Oh, yeah.
He might have a step here. Denies him on the breakaway. Moves close to the point. Takes control of the puck. And that one's broken up. Legends Never Dies. Got the puck in the defensive end.
Yeah, let it go.
Drills him. Moves it to Dickey. Over the line they come. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end.
Oh, yeah.
Here he is.
Yeah.
All alone. No. Great hustle to break it up.
That is great play because he had to recognize that he was beat and then make that effort to get back and break up that chance.
Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. 2-0 is where we sit. Legends Never Dies won the faceoff. And no luck on that pass attempt. Legends Never Dies got the puck against the boards. Takes the pass. Legends Never Dies got the puck near the back end. Made the save on the play. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Romanov's got it along the boards. And that's a great heads up in the defense. All
alone!
She scores!
Oh, James, I like the agility she showed here. Made a couple of quick little moves. Gets around the finishes his chance off.
I gotta stop backing on the
puck. Looks like Goldie was expecting a deep. He got back a little deep in the net. And the puck beats him with the shot.
Legends Never Dies. Got one back here, Ray. How big is that?
Well, it does a lot, James. It changes your mindset. It changes the way you approach this. And you don't have to be reckless trying to get just one goal.
Dumps it into the other end. Dishes it to Lindros. Turned aside with the glove. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Past the midway mark of the frame, Legends Never Dies, trailing by one. Dickey's won the draw. The Rain have taken control of the puck. And a quick little stick lifting comes up with the turnover. Pass to the front. A stick. Lindros plays it against the boards. And that carries off a stick. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. Quick feed to Lindros. That pass doesn't go. And now he moves it to Sachs. Moves the puck.
No, no, no.
Breakaway. Scores! Oh, what sweet mitts!
So tight to the net, the goalie really doesn't have time to react. It's no mistake to bury this one.
If she can get beat in the first half, this is what happens. That He doesn't miss on that one.
Manages to hang on. And that's broken up. Couldn't find the intended target.
You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel it, James. The pressure is on the players to make the right play in a game that has very little margin.
Getting into the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. Nice job tying up his opponent. Legends Never Dies got the puck inside the defensive zone. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. Fails to find the open man. The Rain have the puck on the attack. Takes it to the front. Stones up with the blocker. Scooped up along the wall by Romanov. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And now it's grabbed by Lindros. Rocks him on the play. Moves it quickly over to Dickey. Down the right side and into the zone. Legends Never Dies got it from behind the net. Takes the feed. Sends a pass over. Couldn't complete the pass. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. There's the whistle and here's the call.
Interference is a tricky thing. You can impede your opponent, just not too much. That was too much.
Another scoring opportunity looms here. Takes possession off the draw. Legends Never Dies got it in their own zone. Lindros has the puck against the half wall. Hit blast! Off the target!
So frustrating. You do all this work, you get it into a good spot, you don't get it on the net.
Nowhere for that shot to go through. Legends Never Dies. Penalty killers get a hold of it.
Get out of there!
There's the horn, meaning one thing. We've got overtime, and it's coming up in just a sec. And we are just moments away from overtime. Legends Never Dies. Shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Tries to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. The Rain have the puck in their own zone. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Lindros in the corner now.
Clear it.
And that's picked off in front. Nice zone entry on the left side. And he takes a shot with the stop. Picked up along the wall by Williams. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. And that slides right out to center ice. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. Romanov's getting two for tripping. Time for the power play unit to get back to work.
Oh, thank you very much. A power play in overtime, a chance to put this game away. You've earned the power play. Now you want to make sure that you cash in.
Legends Never Dies got possession of the puck. Sacrifices the body. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Tosses it to Dickey. That pass goes a little sideways. A chance to end it right here. Nothing doing there.
He should probably punt next time.
Why not? It probably would have been better effect.
Dickey's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Receives the pass. Dying seconds of this man advantage. They'll try the game on the line.
Chance to win, and then you burp up a shorthanded goal. Tough way to go down.